On.
That's a really good question. Gotta adjust the audio. What's it on there again? Devices. Audio devices. Thank you. A little bit right now and turn it up a little bit so that it, well, just a tiny bit. That's fine. Otherwise, it's too loud. Okay, that's fine. Just checking it.
Check one, two.
Alright. What about Asgog? Light me up, cha cha.
Helgen got hit.
We've got to sell as much as we can, as soon as we can.
I know it's my first day in town, but... And this might be the local bar, but...
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
I've got a hungry daughter to
feed. Mug around somewhere.
This is really the
only thing I... If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fire?
Just drop her ass. Yeah, it seems like the
you
one.
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
come on.
Yeah, if you just joined the stream, we might be fighting a woman, and maybe we're not.
This is a low
break.
Scratch.
Ragnar the Red
Hood. Fucking tough. Oh, jeez. She just keeps swinging. Must be iron. Okay, well, we got her.
Tougher than you look. You got me, fair and square.
Age of aggression is just about done.
God damn it.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own.
We might have whooped her ass. We might have whooped her ass. Down with Oak. Sorry, I didn't see the first couple of comments. Sorry, I didn't have the dashboard up. But all right, did we break her?
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Yeah, you better take care of it. Put these licensed weapons away.
Foolish old woman, you know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing.
Oh yeah. Fair.
And what of my son?
Hmm? All right, back.
What a fool!
And there it is, friend.
Sparker says that I have. You seem to have a knack for this kind of thing.
Beating
I'll
women.
I'll make sure people in charge know.
Why is that a knack?
Skor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
I guess that comes down to footwork then. I've heard you may actually
there you are.
I did. Last week, a scholar came to me. He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companion is a fine line between respect and bootlicking. We've decided this will be your trial. Farkas will be your shield sibling.
Fuck yeah.
He'll answer any question. Try not to disappoint.
Shield
or
brother.
To get him killed.
Let's go, Farkas.
I hope you've readied yourself.
Consider me ready.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Oh, Farkas is a G. Can you please train me now? Should I?
I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
I think he might just be a bro. Yeah, no, I do have to pay. I don't have money. Who's this guy?
Don't delay, shield brother.
See you there, pal.
I've been tending to the warriors of your battle.
Onward. Oops. Number two. Oh shit, son. It's a hall. I think we should go to Bleak Falls Barrow first. As much as I hate to say it. Leave our buddy for a second, but we might just have to. Where's that Pelagia? Where's fucking Riverwood? There's Riverwood. There's Bleak Falls Barrow. Haven't discovered it yet, guys. I'm going to Riverwood, and I'll come back, Farkas. Okay? I promise. Hey, Jake, how are you? And you're not allowed to read the comment because it's a spoiler. Jake, no spoilers. And the answer is yes, Jacob. You ain't wrong. I might. have made tougher inclines than this. Oh, fuck yeah. Hi-ya, 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 hi-ya. Not my first time Skyrim. And I'm here. It's called jumping and spamming at the in the right angle and direction. Just jumping up like that. Oh shit, son. Bring the heat. Oh shit. Where are my weapons? How do I... Nope. Yes. Oh, it's right there. That's handy. Fine. Hello, Mr. Catman. Oh, damn. Yes, he is a Khajiit. That is correct. God, fuck off.
That's about all you've got?
That's what we do. Big potatoes. We will take. Hunting bow is better than this long bow that we have, right? 8, 7. Store. You can have that. We are big potatoes.
So
lockpick. Cool. Oh, fuck! God damn it, I almost had it on the first one. That's a pretty good lockpick, I'm not gonna lie. That's what we do. No, no, absolutely not. No. Just spend way too much time as a teenage boy doing this. God damn it, Jack. God damn it. Taking his baked potatoes. Click some bitches. Oh, let's just use this really quick. This is the leveling up thing I told you about. I'm gonna do health first. Health for a while. So, yeah, destruction magic we leveled up in. So now we can cast him for half as much magic, you know? Probably like the first thing. Or we can do Yoda or one-handed. Yes. Do 20% more dash CP. You can go all the way up to 100%. I don't think I told you about that. But yeah, dual wielding. Anyway. A lot of stuff. Oh yeah. I think we should upgrade our magic for right now. Hell yeah. That's really nice. I don't even know what it does, but I love it. That was your imminent death. Oh shit, bear trap. No, that's a person. Goblets. Oh, I forgot the arrows kill him. I'm an idiot. Maybe I wanted to kill him. Come on, bring that. Oh, cool. Very, very cool. Ooh, I'm taking that. Plus one, yes. As well as looking for either an axe or I did give him a second chance to die. God damn it. Are we still smoking that? You're good. I was just asking. Axe. I must ask you a question. Alright.
I'm gonna ask you for that joke.
Shut up. So you see there's a snake. And a whale. Snake. Whale. Middle one is broken. Snake. I'm also gonna check this shelf up here for anything useful, like that health potion. Thank you. Yeah. Lever. And door. Skeevers. Hey, soul gems. Never checked those. Shit, skeevers. Not what I wanted to do. That is what I wanted to do. Why did I pull that out?
Did it, you killed him. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where's
yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me kill and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down.
It's coming loose. I can feel it. Yep. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Too bad I've played this game before and I knew you were going to run away, you prick. Didn't feel like chasing you down. Sorry. Sorry to spoil that one. Just didn't feel like doing the running.
No spoilers. Jumps ahead of the plot.
Torches him alive as he's getting released. As he's running away. The treasure will be all mine as he's being burned alive. What an idiot. Gold, baby, gold. Time to rob some fucking graves, eh? You know the vibes. Anybody got any spoons? That looks like a bitch. Also looks like a bitch. Are you a bitch? You're a bitch. Hear another one. That noise. Come on. Don't like fire. That's pretty cool, actually, too. I like that. We might get to the point where we have, because you can favorite weapons. We might just rock, like, you know, either dual one-hand things, mm-hmm. Or one with a shield, like a decent shield if we can find one, and then also, you know, like flames or something, or flames and electricity or something, and then I can hit the favorites, and I can switch to just full magicka and just, and then switch it and just go ape shit, you know? This one does a little bit more damage than what I have. Which I don't know why. But it does. Spot. You. Thank you. Oh shit. Two-handed weapons or one-handed weapons?
Two-handed weapons.
You should have told me this before we just upgraded one-handed weapons.
Oh.
You're funny. Not gonna lie, I really do like the one damage one though as well. I'm gonna take two hands, guy, but this one, I like the speed of the one damage one. I like being able to back away. Son. bitch. Two hands. Fuck yeah. Shout. Oh gee, and look, it's our first friend. Motherfucker shouted at me. That's a fucking nerve. He's not just Rodan, my ass. I would like to know what my shouts are. Thank you. Oh, I haven't learned yet. Fuck me. Come here, son. I'll show you what a Rodan is. Show you who's your Roda. That's what I thought. Give me the dragon stone. Oh, sorry. stole this one to steel shield. Fuck yeah. It's great. All right. Fuck yeah. Fox. Mammoth skeletons. Let's go over that stone and get our first guardian, or our first, like, yeah, first thing. I forget what the fuck they're called. So, blessing, whatever the shit is called. But we don't have one, and we could definitely use one.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look.
What do you got for sale? Food, pheasant crest. You've been hunting for years and you got one pheasant crest? Here. Here's a skull, which apparently you want for some reason. The only thing you want from me is a skull and salmon meat and some leather.
It's not like my poaching is hurting
blind.
Anyone.
Look,
the Jarl
can
hardly eat every deer now,
Thanks
can he?
Thanks for the coins. She's not even paying attention. And I'm gonna rob her blind. Nope. I did just take all her money.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Think that's rude?
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. Y'all can hardly eat every deer now, can
No witnesses!
Fall back.
I didn't do that. You caused that. You can't just set me up for a joke like that and not expect me to murder someone. You know what?
I'll watch what I say in the middle of Walmart next to him, okay?
You know, that's a fair point. I didn't think about it that way. I should have also tried to, like, pickpocket her first, you know, and then, so I could have maybe upgraded my pickpocketing skill, maybe if I could have got anything, or either way, just for trying. So what's this one? This is a thief stone, this is the mage stone, and this is the warrior stone. What do? You learn all combat skills 20% faster. Warrior stone. Learn magic skills faster. skill. Okay, well, there is one that's like pack mule, which I like, that makes you allows you to carry more shit, which I'm gonna find that at some point. But right now, we're gonna rock the warrior. Hey, we use the warrior stone. Look, look, look. Do you see? Okay. There we go. That looks cool. It's been a while since I played this. I like the constellation shows up on there. Alright. Let's go to... Oh, we leveled up. Fuck yeah. Two-handed. Get over here. Yes. You know, hey, there's some... I think I left it... You're up there on a table. One of the twist ties. Those are the best for cleaning that out.
I got it good.
Flowers, thistle. Such a beautiful game too, to be honest. It's so big. So you see how, okay, I'll show you how one, you know, I was telling you about this open world. This is the map. We're right there. Yes, so the map goes all the way over here. Goes all the way up there. Goes up there. And all the way back down to there. Back over to us.
Holy crap.
It's pretty large, but this is also kind of an old game, so thinking of like... Yeah, I've played a couple other ones that are just ridiculously large, but yeah, this is still, especially for its time, it was like, fuck yeah, I love this shit. It made me so happy. And then here, so I can fast travel to Dragon's Reach. Give the shit back to our boy. Oh shit, I should have stopped at Riverwood first. Nah, it's okay. I'll go back. We'll get there.
Thank you.
All in due time. And then we gotta go help Farkas and the companions.
That's right.
It's at the top of my list. It's at the top of my list, but I just wanted to finish this first mission first, because it'll help us. I think then we can at least be like, very soon, at least we'll get a Thane then. We'll get Lydia, which is like our first follower person, so she'll be able to carry shit for us, you know, and run around, you know.
Hey, Lydia, yeah. Come do your best chores.
That was like, yeah, do you remember that? When I called you? Did I call you Lydia that one time, or what did I call you? Remember? And I tried to, had to explain
see,
who Lydia was, because
the terminology
was just, she's
clearly
like the person
first
you
era, or you know Lydia.
I just
this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just... Ah, the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
So what
you'll have to see the Jarl
war.
About... My... So your information was correct after all. And
we'll
we have our friend here.
The Jarl where the fuck is the Jarl? He gotta be up he here. Leaning dramatically over his table. Look at that! How many times have I played this game? Fanga! Where are you going?
Not now! Not
yes,
now!
Yes, now!
Not now! Not now!
It's
not now!
The arrow's over your head. Why not now? Okay. Okay.
Not now!
I'm pissed. Okay, the people are running up. Waiting for his
I can handle.
People.
This talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
This guy's in the way, so they can't get over here. That's funny.
Not now.
Figure it out. Figure it out! Or I kill the king.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Very badass.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth. You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again.
Oh, now you want... Now I need
want
your
you to
help
go
again,
with Irileth and
take...
help her fight the dragon.
You wouldn't answer me 2 seconds
you
ago.
You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here.
Of course I have more experience
But
than
I haven't forgotten the service
here.
You did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem,
I'm just the guy
I have instructed Avanici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city.
Guy, yeah.
And please, accept this
enough,
gift
yeah,
from my personal armory.
It's a good way to put it.
Don't fail me.
Help Irileth kill...
Iron of Armor illusion he gave me. And now I can't carry any. You overburdened me. Thank you, dick. Illusion spells cost less to cast. Why does that help me at all? These are useful. Iron gauntlets. And steel armor? Where the fuck did I get steel armor from? I think I stole it. I don't know, but I'm really happy about that. That's... fuck yeah. That's huge. Gotta be some shit. What, Iron War Axe? That can fucking go. And the Iron Dagger. Oh no. Drop one of these bitches. No, dropping that bitch.
My forest can attack Whiterun.
Alright.
No. Can't afford it.
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. And if I see you do it again, that someone will be you.
Just because I
have
dropped
I made
a couple
myself
of weapons
clear.
On the fucking palace floor. You have, but I don't
no.
care.
Do you care about rotting away for a month in a cell? But nobody wants that, right? Painful for you, annoying for me.
Bro, you don't even
so,
know who I am.
You pay
yet.
My fine, and you walk away.
$50. I'm not paying you a bribe.
Is that so? Well then, I'll have to charge you with disturbing the Jarl's peace.
10 crime gold added. What? I got gold? I'm confused. Irileth. Am I supposed to be following Irileth to go and... No, I think we're supposed to go fight the first fucking dragon. Is she coming out here? I'm not sure. Yep, no, she went out there. Yep, meet her at the watchtower. I was right. Okay, well, I'm gonna go, actually, to Riverwood really quick. Turn in the claw. Before I forget to do that. And then hop back over there. Do the little draggy thingy, and then go help Farkas. Because by then, I think we'll have a helper as well. We'll have Lydia. That'll be useful. Somebody to just help out. Distract enemies. You know. Hello, doggy. Hello, Purplewood. It's kind of a nice, peaceful place. Most of the time. Can also marry her too.
Hurry up and tell Lucan you have the claw. He'll be so
How
excited.
How do you know, you fucking psycho?
The suit? Don't let my sister. You found it. There it is. Straight. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Oh, you have to tell Lucan at once. Hurry.
Oh, I didn't mean to sit in chair.
Need something?
400 gold.
Thank you so much.
The reason I stopped
you and me. Oh,
also, I
want to
sell the other shit
that
I have so I can pick up the shit after I murder the fucking thing that's out there. You know, I'm not gonna tell you. It's pretty obvious. Don't need. Maybe. Don't need. steel battle axe was way better. I don't know why the fuck I was. Wait, 28. Wait, what? I'm so confused! Still, it's hilarious. To the stables. To the stables, my boy. There's the companions guy. Yeah, Iskrimor. He led the first humans to Skyrim and eventually settled all of Tamriel. The first 500 companions. They're so cool. That's this badass axe. Onward! Firefly. Torch bug.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Still here somewhere. Procky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
It's fine.
Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Yeah. How do you like that? Huh? That was tight. Very cool. Let's make sure that kill the dragon. Watch.
Everybody, get back!
What matter of power is that?
Sorry, baby. It's one of my first shots.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
That's just the one bark.
In the very oldest tale, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power.
Excite.
That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragon.
You must be the dragon.
Dragon
guy.
What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
I'll just go to White Run and I'll run across the city. Do all that work. Yep.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Just chat with
We're causing no trouble. All we ask.
Oh shit.
We will be back. This is not over.
Wait, I know you.
Planets wouldn't be that close without mutual orbit.
We wouldn't be that close, though. just kidding. Funny. Funny, though.
By Ismir, you did it! You killed the dragon.
Killed the dragon. I did kill a dragon.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower?
The
was the dragon there?
Well, he was there, and then I murdered his ass.
I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. If you really are Dragonborn, you heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards. Summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be,
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
By
my right as Jarl,
yes,
I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
Where's my girl, Lydia?
I assign you Lydia as a personal house carl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
That's what you kept calling me.
No, I couldn't think of the name. I said there's a word for it.
Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now with
me.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Nor nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Don't be so hard on Avalanche.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Hell yeah. Look, it's Lydia.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
What? What?
I think she's crazy.
She must be talking about Farkas. Because I have to go with him on a mission.
Oh.
Maybe. Better she is batshit crazy. That's the more logical answer. Where's Farkas? There it is, Dustman's Cairn.
Wait, I know you.
No, you don't. Let me just wait a little bit, actually. It's 2 a.m. Wait until she opens up, and then I'm going to get a couple of free lessons from her. And
you there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information.
Also, we get that mission, too.
A woman. A foreigner in those lands.
A Redguard, like us.
Redguard, like us.
I'm also a Redguard.
She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. We will find her eventually.
If I just killed him? Just kidding.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary.
Yeah,
all I ask is a fair chance.
Companions.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Steel warhammer. I don't really want to buy one because I know I'll be able to pick one up pretty soon. Axe of Whiterun I have right now. I'm gonna use that. Don't need that.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Ow.
We run.
I will run. God, I'm good. Played this game a little bit. Where'd you go, bitch? Aminal.
Eat. Killers.
So, and there's the giant. Oh, told you I'd find one. Warhammer. And a bit of shock thing. Very nice. Ooh, carrying capacity increases. Yeah, we'll equip those. Maybe? Yeah. And a steel mace, which is what I was looking for. Very nice. Very nice. And that. Favorite that.
we should keep moving. Until next time. Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. We should keep moving. Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find a release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog.
I help. Give me the thing.
We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
I would not fuck with Farkas, frankly.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
I love you, Farkas.
Scare ya. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome. Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
What do you worry about? Did you see what you did to those people? Lord, man. Alright. Onward. Definitely not afraid of you.
End this little game.
Oh, fuck. One hit. Damn. Very cool. Oh, Imperial bow. That's better than mine. No, it's not. Got the ancient one. Thank you.
not your best.
Those parts were beautiful.
I'll show you what a real one can do.
Those were not great parts. I missed. I missed.
This what you want?
My best. Hawk feathers.
Eat.
Cure disease. Very nice.
Never should have come.
Get crushed. You ain't a hot dog. Oh, Marcus,
you're good.
I don't want that.
Call yourself a dog?
Oh, what did that guy say right before Marcus just bash his fucking skull in? What the hell? That was harsh. Hey, a coin purse. Get it, Parker. Wait.
I'll rip your heart out!
Hey, watch it!
think I missed this. I think I found the bonus. Yes. Okay, we're all good. God, that took me a second. What's up, you big bitch? Search the egg sack. Eat the spider egg.
Da. Thanks for the fucking help. Park what? Park. Come and talk to me, Park.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
Yeah, clearly. Hey, look, when is the door? What's that? Actually, I'll take the pickaxe.
Be careful.
I need that.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what Farkas' issue is.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug? His name.
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Oh-ho! What's with
well,
the
boy, you're it's one like of us. I trust you won't disappoint.
Some people, there's some trouble at Falkreath.
Oddly enough, Spriggans. Excellent. Show them no mercy.
Some nights I dream.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Aren't you already running a job for Farkas?
I'm here to help.
Come talk to me when you finish that up.
I'll take my leave.
Of Helgen. The dragon. Anything in the tower? Stray dog. Hey, buddy. I saw there were wolves about. Will you follow me now? That makes me so happy. Oh, please follow me. Thank you.
shit, waterfall, waterfall. I murdered myself. That's a first. First for Asgog. The head first dive off the waterfall because I was running too fast and not paying attention. Schwibs. Yes. Oh. God damn it. That was the last time I fucking saved. Cheeky bitch. She a Gorath. She's fucking awesome. Or he, sorry. Not she. Funny guy. It's okay, I'm fast. Going east. Here. There is a stat for that, just so you know. General stats. Combat. Bunnies slaughtered. 1. So you gotta. Just gotta, you know. Oh motherfucker, those are what Spriggans are. Forget. Not cool. Fuck you. Fuck you. Sorry. I mean, cool, yes, just not cool that I'm dying. Okay, so I got the Spriggan, was that? Let me see if there's anything else around here. Super practical after a while, but fun.
Skjor says that I've already received word that the client is satisfied. You have done well for yourself and for the companions.
Where's my girl?
You've returned.
Still eager to he has something special planned for you. Better talk to him.
I'll go talk to Skewer. That's Braille.
Ah, there you are.
Yes, but it's not forever. We will speak more. Mm-hmm.
What's the hurry?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skewer let you in the first place.
Not now. The Underforge.
Where's the Underforge?
When the Empire surrendered to the old man to me, they shamed me.
Skyforge. Secret meeting.
Not now.
God,
the Underforge tonight. Right there. The fucking door, so I just had to wait.
God damn it. I literally just had to wait for 2 seconds.
This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
Time to become werewolf?
In secret, yeah. Because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? Very well.
that?
There I am. Hello.
Are you... Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before.
Yeah,
we're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. Mm-hmm. Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Never should have come here.
Good old Skior.
Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving.
Ones now.
Don't even want to think about what those cretins did to them before they died.
That one's dead. This one's alive. Gotta get you out, bro.
I'm afraid of you? Time to end this little game.
You're damn right.
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
Can't hide from me.
That's what I thought too. I'm gonna kill all your friends first, Skinner.
That's it.
I'm on. Oh.
bastards. Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield, brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. The Silver Hand has been... One group, get it back. For the honor of us all. I'm gonna find whoever did this. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
Oh, can I get Skewer's armor? Yes, his fucking wolf armor. That's so badass. Still have this. I thought I dropped it. I don't know. I don't really want to drop that. I could drop that. Get better on it.
I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough.
Never should have come here.
Yeah. shit. Trying Talos. Oh shit. Get the rock. For the best. I didn't want to go to the shrine there.
Should have come here.
Ah,
had them all.
You want something from me?
Thank you.
Time to end this little game.
Is at it again.
Never should have come here.
bad time to get lost, friend. You need
weakened. Can't wait to count out your...
Expecting that, were you? Stand still!
What was it you said? Oh my god, you cannot just do that to me.
Guess it's all clear.
Guess it's all clear. Fuck off. You did not just fucking do that to me. You bitch.
Looks like the boss is at it again.
Why? What's he doing now?
What was that?
Over here!
God damn it.
Not quite good enough, are you?
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
Mercy!
one of you get in here, I can put all of you down.
So much easier to rob when you're dead.
Everybody pushes me around. Well, no more! Die, you son of a...
Guess it's all clear now.
Yes?
Fuck you. Oh shit.
Everybody pushes...
Have you been another piece of glory? Good work, Shield Brother. Good that I've caught wind that one of the Brighter Silver Hands is. If you can sneak into their camp and steal his plans, we'll have the advantage.
Come to me with questions. I know our history. Aren't you already running a job for Aayla? Come talk to me when you finish that up. What brings you to me? Find some strange creature in your travels?
Alright. Waiting in the stream there tonight, boys and girls.
I've heard some rumors about you and Skjor.
And if you want to keep having ears, you'll pretend you didn't.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
It's not exactly forbidden, but even so, it's not true. So that's that.
Yeah, it was my girl. You are.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Alright. Adios, guys.